Over 50 years ago, one of the best Robin tricks was created, and many magicians still perform it today. What you're about to see is a revolution of the crazy man's handcuffs. When Sam posted this effect online, many people were shocked, including a lot of magicians. Even you know how it's done, it still looks incredible.
Watch, right here. You cannot go in.
Yeah.
And I pass. But watch here.
Oh my god.
It's pass inside, right?
Wow.
Actually, I'm going to do it on your hand. And it penetrates.
Oh my god.
This trick is visual, and you can perform it in slow motion. The principle behind these tricks has unlimited possibilities, and many magicians offered their ideas, including Joe Rindfleisch, Nicholas Lawrence, and Dr. Cyril Thomas. All you need are two rubber bands and your hands. This is Crazy Sense Handcuffs. Welcome.
It is impossible. How can it go in? And my fingers cannot move.